वेलकम फ्रेंड्स टू माय चैनल। टुडे वी विल लर्न फ्यू जिनमे कांजी कैरेक्टर्स और कांजी यूज्ड इन द नेम्स ऑफ जापानीज पर्संस। द जिनमे कांजी वी विल लर्न टुडे इज ऑफ मिस्टर सुगा योशीहिदे, हु इज लाइकली टू बिकम द नेक्स्ट पॉलिटिकल लीडर ऑफ जापान। द प्रोनाउंसिएशन ऑफ दीज कांजी कैरेक्टर्स कैन बी डिफरेंट फ्रॉम द जनरल प्रोनाउंसिएशन, सो वी विल एक्सप्लोर दिस इन दिस वीडियो। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। This kanji is Suga. Generally, the onyomi or the Chinese pronunciation for it is Kan or Ken. And kunyomi, the Japanese pronunciation is Suge. But when used in names, it can be pronounced as Suga. This kanji meaning is a sage, which is a grass-like plant with triangular stems and flowers. Next kanji character is Yoshi. This is a JLPT N1 level kanji. The meaning of this kanji is a righteousness, justice, honor, etc. Generally, when we search for the pronunciation of this kanji, we find that it has no kunyomi, the Japanese pronunciation. And onyomi, the Chinese pronunciation is gi. But when used in names, it can have the pronunciation Yoshi. Next kanji character is Hide. This is a JLPT N3 level kanji. The meaning of this kanji is admirable, famous, excellent, etc. The general kunyomi pronunciation is erai and onyomi pronunciation is e. But when used in names, it can have the pronunciation of hide. So I hope you got a feel of the jinmei kanji and learn its pronunciation and its meaning in today's lesson. Do like, share and subscribe. Thank you.